How to save WhatsApp one-time image. So if you want to save WhatsApp's one-time image, then first open up your WhatsApp application and now go for the chat in which you have the one-time image. So here you will have this kind of interface, right? So if you simply tap on that photo here, tap on OK, and here you will have that photo, right? So what you can do is simply go for the upper right, and here it says delete or report, right? But we don't have an option to save. So you can go back, and if you tap and hold on to that chat, it won't say replay or something, or if it won't say save. So basically we don't have any option to save WhatsApp one-time image, but if you have turned on your backup, then you can simply clear your storage and then you can again log into your account and you can replay that. But instead of replaying or instead of viewing just once, you don't have any other option to save your WhatsApp one-time image. We don't have that option on WhatsApp because of some privacy settings. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.